Hi, I'm Alex Buske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. The local justice system has been heavily criticized for its slowness and inefficiency. What do you think can be done to fix or improve it?
Well, in my opinion, the best thing that should be done is have the case speedily. If the date is the date, you have the case called, you get your lawyers, whatever you need, the equipment, the tools, you get everything prepared. But as far as I know, I was part of the law. It takes time. It takes time. It drags. Regardless if they try it, well, they could try, but I know that it will never succeed. They need to change the whole heads. Everything needs to change, a whole change of thing, so that we could get proper representative and proper justice in our country.
I don't think we can do anything to enhance it based on the traditional system that we have. We operate under a traditional system, and tradition cannot be defined. It cannot be changed. Custom habits. So to change it, we will have to get away from our tradition in the court system, because we have been operating under that system for years. And there's nothing we can do but to abolish it completely and look at another practical way of improvising the justice system for the benefit of this country.
Just the removal of evil. Just the removal of evil. The whole world is dragging its feet on justice. So that's part of the illegality of the justice system, you know. So put righteous people in power, man,
and that'll fix it.
But that is the solution, because if a man is unjust, you can expect him to expedite justice. You understand what I'm saying? So it's a whole folly, a whole ridicule to what is actually justice, you know, because the criminal system is criminal in its own self, you know. So to remove bad judges, to remove bad parliamentarians, to remove bad governance, to be replaced by good of the same, and that is when it will be repaired. Because he that didn't treat you right, what makes you think he'll teach you right?
You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersections of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.